Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Rise and Shine. You know, the other day I was fixing breakfast, and then all of a sudden I burnt the toast. I didn't see it, and the smoke was coming up, and the fire alarm went off. I had finally set off the fire alarm with burnt toast. But then I realized I had activated something in the house, that I had activated something that's had an alarm effect to alert me. And then I realized, you know, believers, that's what we need to do. We need to alert ourselves to have faith. We need to be committed to walk by faith. You see, in 2 Corinthians 5:7, this is what Paul says. You walk by faith, not by sight. You know, this is how we have to commit ourselves to walk on the face of this earth. We have to commit to walk by faith, to activate the faith and the power that God has given us for our life. And so you say, well, how do I activate that faith? Well, you start by, one, be determined to feed on the Word of God, and then activate the faith by believing and speaking the Word and acting on the Word. We need some tenacious power inside of us, tenacious determination to go out and walk by faith and not by sight. We need the yoke-destroying, burden-removing power of God, and you have it in you. It just needs to be activated. So set off the alarm and activate. Remember, be committed to walk by faith, not by sight, on the face of this earth. Amen and amen. Let me pray for you for healing for your body. Let me pray for you for clarity of the mind. Let me pray for you if you're in a place of fear or in a place of troubled waters. Oh, Heavenly Father, I ask that you part the waters. I ask that you part the heavenlies, Lord God, and make a way where there seems to be no way. Make a way, Lord God, to have this mind rise above everything, that the emotions don't overwhelm me and overcome me, that I walk by faith and not by sight, that I walk by faith and not by feeling, that I walk by faith and not by seeing. In the name of Jesus, I command, I decree and declare and believe that you are my healer. And in this body, my back is straight, my spine is straight, my muscles stop hurting. And I command in Jesus' name for all migraine headaches to leave and arthritis to leave the hands and the hip and the knees in the name of Jesus. I command that we walk in divine healing because of God, and He is the healer. And His word says, I have sent my word and healed you, that He is the ultimate healer. I thank you, Lord God, for healing these bodies, that anybody with a COVID and with lungs that are infected, I command all infection to leave that body. All disease, all viruses have to go. It cannot stay. It's lost its sting for death in everyone's life, in your family, in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen. Remember, I'm on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram. Look me up and share me with someone, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye.